Stop feeling sorry for yourself. If you wait for help, it's never going to come. You have to